Captain, we are ready for pushback. Unlocking gear. Tow truck disconnected. Bypass pin removed. Left is clear, right is clear. Clear to start engines.
Start sequences 2, then 1.
Check.
Start number 2.
Starting 2. Oil pressure. Starter cutout. Starting one.
We now request your full attention as the flight attendants demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. When the seatbelt sign illuminates, you must fasten your seatbelt. Insert the flat metal clip to the buckle and pull and loosen the strap to tighten it up.
Oil pressure.
To release your seatbelt, lift the upper portion of the buckle. We suggest that you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight as we may experience turbulence. There are several emergency exits on this aircraft, two forward, two aft, and two over each wing. Please take a moment to locate the exit nearest you. In some cases, the exit may be behind you. If we need to evacuate the aircraft, floor-level lighting will guide you towards the exit. Doors can be opened by moving the handle in the direction of the arrow. Each door is equipped with an inflatable slide, which may also be attached and used as a life raft. Oxygen and air pressures are always being monitored. In the event of a decompression, an oxygen mask will automatically appear in front of you. To start the flow of oxygen, pull the mask towards you. Place it firmly over your nose and mouth and secure the elastic band behind your head and breathe normally. Although the bag does not inflate, oxygen is flowing to the mask. If you are traveling with a child or someone who requires assistance, secure your mask on first and then assist that other person. Keep your mask on until an uniformed crew member advises you to remove it. In the event of an emergency, please assume the bracing position. Lean forward with your hands on top of your head and your elbows against your thighs. Ensure your feet are flat on the floor. A life vest is located in a pouch under your seat or between the armrests. When instructed to do so, open the plastic pouch and remove the vest. Slip it over your head. Rest the straps around your waist and adjust it to the front.
Flaps
to inflate the vest, pull firmly on the red cord only when leaving the aircraft. If you need to refill the vest, blow into the mouthpiece.
Ready.
Use the whistle and light to attract attention. Also, your seat bottom cushion can be used as a flotation device. Pull the cushion from the seat, slip your arms to the straps, and hug the cushion to your chest.
Center.
We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying the smoke detector located in the laboratory is prohibited by law. You will find this and all other safety information in the card located in the seat pocket in front of you. We strongly suggest you read it before takeoff. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask one of our crew members.
Center.
We wish you all an enjoyable flight.
All right. Center.
Check.
Flight controls check complete. Before taxi checklist, please.
Before taxi checklist, generators on. Probe heat on. Anti-ice off. Isolation valve auto. Engine start switches continuous. Recall
checked.
Auto brake RTO. Engine start levers
radar detect.
Flight controls.
Checked.
Ground equipment.
Clear.
Clear. Before taxi checklist complete.
Clear left.
Clear right. Flight deck. Okay, thanks. Captain, the cabin is secure.
Check. Thank you.
before takeoff checklist. Flaps.
Flaps 5, green out.
Stabilizer trim.
4.1 units.
Before takeoff checklist complete.
Runway 8, triple C trim.
Check. Cabin crew, take your seats. Ready to go.
Clear left.
Clear right. Thrust set.
Check.
80 knots. V1, rotate. Positive rate.
Zero.
One.
Flaps up.
Flaps up. Transition altitude set standard. After takeoff checklist, engine bleeds, on, packs, auto, landing gear, up and off, flaps, up, no lights. After takeoff checklist complete. Happy to release the cabin crew? Okay. To release the cabin? Okay. prepare for landing. Flight deck. Okay, thanks. Captain, the cabin is secure.
Check.
Altimeters.
1007 set.
1007 set. Approach checklist complete.
Heading 100.
checked.
Heading 095.
Checked.
Check.
Transition level. Altimeter's reset. 1007. Cabin crew, take your seats. One. Localizer alive.
Check. Heading 260.
Checked.
Flaps 5.
Flaps 5. Glide slope alive.
Check. I have control.
You have control.
Flaps 15.
Flaps 15. Final approach fix, height checked.
Seventh
approach. Missed approach altitude is not set. Missed approach altitude set.
Flaps 30.
We're above the flap speed.
Gear down.
Gear down. flaps 30. Check.
Cancel the barrels.
Check.
Landing checklist, please.
Landing checklist. Engine start switches.
Continues.
Speed brake.
Arm.
Landing gear.
1,000.
Flaps.
Don't vary, green light.
Landing checklist complete.
Don't sink. Don't sink.
Stable.
Continue.
Check. Threshold.
Landing.
Check. Break up. Reversers normal. Auto brake disarmed. 60 knots.
Checked.
Check.
High braking.
Check.